The new contract unveiling ceremony between Entebbe Mongers and Plascon has been held today at Plascon head offices in Industrial Area Kampala. The three-year contract weighs 360 million Ugandan shillings and will see the club recruiting new players and improving their welfare, among others.
But the main thing is whether the team is showing good governance, whether the team is showing continuous improvement, whether they are actually identifying new talent and giving them a platform to grow. And that is what we are supporting.
Entebbe Mongers chairman Elijah Chitoke has shown excitement about the new contract.
I would like to thank our sponsor and promise that we shall paint everything and everyone with Plascon paint on and off the rugby pitch. And lastly but not least, please continue carrying into the Mongers world. Thank you.
With two games remaining to the end of the National Rugby Premiership, first round, Mongers are standing fourth on the log with 18 points and they visit Impis in Makerere this Saturday. He then stops the league table with 34 points while Pirates are second with 33 and Cobs third with 26. Report compiled by Richard Tebandike for the news.